it is us, but it's AJ here, and whoa, I said AJ, I never say AJ, that is just weird, oh my god. Basically, for my birthday, I am doing a birthday mail type, and as you can see, I already have a lot of gifts here, and if this isn't great, I've just been scrolling through, I haven't opened any at all. Where is this thing? Like, oh, it's here, okay. It says, LCFC has sent you a charm, congratulations, I meant like this. But I haven't opened it yet because I don't know if I can, you know, like, accept it or not. But this is, like, really interesting. Like, I can't wait to open it. I'm going to be turning 15 and that is just, like, the wild betas. Wow. Anyway, in this video, I am doing a video on tips how to get rare. So, hopefully you enjoy this and it's not going to be, like, deal adventures. It's not gonna be like that. So in order to get the like dream item, I wouldn't aim for it straight away because I'm a trade person. So as I go around trading, I always see people putting like their best items on the list to get a good egg. So like, say the dream item is like had that pink headdress, we'll trade all the spikes, which is like a purple shop colour, a black one colour, and this pink shop colour. And it won't really be fair because they're just so desperate for it. To say to that is take your time and don't aim for that item straight away. And you can trade that and keep trading and trading and trading until you get traded up and you made lots of profit and you can get your dream item by just like being patient and not aiming straight away. Because if you aim straight away, it will take forever and ever and ever and you will never get it. Yeah, you won't get it because I used to always do that, to be honest. Like, I used to just go ahead and aim and it took me nowhere, so I kind of like gave up and started, you know, just, you know, trading up and making profit, and I got there really quick, so it does help up. Number two is collecting good art, and whoa, I just got here and five people just followed me straight up. That was pretty scary. But yeah, collect good art. Like, I don't mean, you know, like a petty art, like not being mean to anyone, but like someone who didn't put effort in it, don't. And what I mean by good art is like art made by good artists or put really a lot of effort in and took maybe days and everything like this. So as I said, this art here and like just examples in my den, and whoa, two of my dens have, whoa, this is a really big glitch right now. Like, my art den and my fan art den has kind of combined right now. This is so weird. But like, this art and the Shopkin, like these four masterpieces art, and you know, etc. And you know, like things like that, because art doesn't have a price, so you can trade like a wrist for it, for example, and you can get like a black one collar for it in return. And that is actually a fact, because that happens to me all the time. Like, I trade so little for art, and I trade them for like a lot. Like, a lot. Next thing is to buy new items. Let's say this pack coat. This could be a glitch color, and this could be non-glitch in like a few hours. Like, that has happened to the Yeti masks with the Jennifer, yes, with glitched rings, like anything like that. They became so rare, so buy new items as soon as they come out, because they can become glitched and then super. And the last thing I'm gonna mention in this is becoming an Animal Jam YouTuber. And this might sound a bit no, but yes, it does work. Like, I started playing 2010 and all I was thinking about is rares. Oh my gosh, I want to be famous, I want these people following me around, I want to be a parry, I want to be Julian too, I want to be Rootman. Like, that's all I thought about when I was like 5 months into Animal Jam. Like, when I found about famous people in 2010, well actually no, I think it was 2011 now, but yeah, I'm like, I want to be famous, like I want good gifts, I want to do mail times. But like, now I don't really concentrate on that because I'm not really bored anymore. I just like making people, you know, entertained and everything. But you know, it actually does work, let me just tell you that. Like, if you make videos and you do mail times, it does work, you can get rarer from that. But I won't take advantage of it. Like, don't, you know, be fake, like be legit. So, you know, that actually does work. Ow, sorry, I'm just like moving and it hurts. Ow. So yeah, I will go to the toilet. Okay, nice information. But don't become an Animal Jam YouTuber if you just want rares. It won't work at all. Like, you want to be like motivated and everything to make videos and not, you know, yeah, I don't know, it's hard to explain, but you don't want to do that, you know, so so you just want the bonus size of becoming a YouTuber, basically, so you know. Okay, in this video I will be giving away a yellow long collar and an orange long collar and a neon bow, so three people are gonna be one of each. So all you have to do is subscribe to me, turn on post notifications, like this video and comment down your usernames and status, and that is pretty much it. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you want to see a part 2, comment down below, or comment down videos you want to see from me. And if you give my mail, birthday mail time, that would mean a lot, which is on the 21st of January. So yeah.